up there.
Hello guys, and welcome back to the Skirata Gaming YouTube channel. Today we're going to be showing off the Bizon from Modern Warfare. Playing on Shoot House, you know, with a new LMG that's just dropped, everyone's beginning to start using it. In my opinion, it literally sounds like an AA gun coming off a ship. It literally sounds like an AA gun. You'll be able to fight, you might even hear some in this video. Hope you enjoyed the video, and here comes the class setup. So in today's class setup with the Bizon, we're using the Tactical Suppressor, the 8.7 steel barrel, Tactical Laser, and Sleight of Hand. As I've got not much attachments unlocked, I've still managed to make gameplay out of this. This class, you know, works very good. You know, you could obviously change it up, put whatever you want on it, but this is what I preferred class. I would rather have Monolithic over Tactical, but this is what I would normally run on a Bizon. Hope you have a great one, and peace out. No way.
Next hardpoint, let's go. Advised, UAV is bingo. RTP for resupply.
Enemy in the junkyard.
Enemy placed in the hardpoint.
Oh, he's got there.
Reloading.
System deployed. Hardpoint.
That was two clips in one. Jeez. And it shows that one, bruh.